Hello and welcome to round two of the Firethorn Legends Cup being played at the Nolia. This is True Sims Tour hosted by TGC Tours. And round two conditions, the winds are very high from the south, fairways are moderate, greens are... firmness is moderate and green speed is moderate, and we're teeing off at noon. Well, we managed to shoot a 4-under on the first round. Anywhere near the even par would be great. This course always plays very tough. More than I thought. Us 157. Five under. Elevated short par 4, 364 yards. Yards. down. Great shot out of the sand. Alright, 13 feet. Get in. Oh! Alright, that's first bogey. Alright, so 134. Down, so it's like 176. 37 feet, 2 feet up, 4, about 61. Oh, I completely misjudged that. Down a fairy ball. Stop. Oh. Alright, so at 132, 21 feet up. Length of 139. feet, 3 inches down. This is probably one tough part five, that elevation 63 feet up. Definitely a 3-shot hole. Come on, get up. Oh, be good. Feet up, 137. Stay on the fairway wall. No, get away from the bunker. Get away from the bunker. Darn. Should have played a 3-wood. Alright, 107. 192-yard par 4. So about 153, 23 feet down. I'm playing like 146. I'll be good. Oh, perfect. Perfect. All right. 6 under par for the tournament. All right, number 12, 157. I hit it slow. Damn it! It's not the time for that. Stop there. All right, we'll take the bogey. Limit the damage. Okay, well, it's not in the water. Get in. Get up. downhill though. Is it gonna make it? Okay, well, it's not in the water. Chip, that's for sure. Alright, 10 feet, 3 inches up. Be good. Okay. It's a makeable putt. There we go. Second shot at that wind. One 179, 39 feet up, so 189, 190 something. Six under for the tournament. Actually, I'm quite surprised with both my scores for round one and two. I thought for sure I was going to be plus two, plus three. This course is never been an easy one for me. Alright, well, almost a 400 yard drive out there. So 85% fairways, 55% greens compared to round 1, 85, 72. So we hit the same fairways, but we hit less greens. Anyways, so I was round 2. And pretty happy with my score. And hopefully you'll join me for round 3. Until then, take care.